Bath and Van Wert. This one will air Saturday at 10 p.m. on WOSN. Van Wert beat Bath by 10 late in the regular season as we head to Finley, Jerry Snodgrass Gymnasium for this WBL rematch. And what a season Chad Fry has had for Bath. He takes it all the way in for the deuce. Then Nate Place takes and makes the wing three. Cougars up by one. More from Van Wert. It's Blake Henry. Baseline stroll. Reverse land for two. And then Jacoby Kelly, Mr. 1000. He's going to know just what to do with it. On the putback, Henry banging home the corner three. Bath trying to stay in it. Devin Kenyon joins the three-point party, draining a three of his own. But this one, let's see, does it go to Van Wert? I think it does, 72-61. Coach Bagley's team is into the district as they win the sectional championship. Again, this one's yours Saturday at 10 p.m. on WOSN.